People are saying it's worth the drive for Paddock Chevrolet's 15-month lease pull-ahead.
I came in from Frewsburg. Paddock got me out of my lease early, and I got a great deal.
At Paddock Chevrolet, we can get you out of your lease and waive up to 15 payments.
And we start the rundown here at 5:30 with a story that made worldwide headlines. Valentino Dixon freed from prison after spending 27 years there for a crime that someone else admitted to.
Well, just yesterday, he was exonerated, and then he walked free. Today, he sat down with Two on Your Side's Claudine Ewing, and life as a free man is quite a change, as Claudine shows us.
After nearly three decades behind bars, a walk in the park with your daughter, who was only 4 months old when he went to prison for a murder he did not commit, is just another moment in time for Valentino Dixon.
Well, I ain't been in a park in 30 years, or 27 years. You know, the feeling is indescribable, man. You know, this is peace. You know, this is not a peace that I'm not used to.
Yes, thank you!
One day after Dixon was exonerated of murder charges, he's adjusting to life outside of prison walls in Buffalo.
The neighborhood was bad when I left. But now it seems like they're a thousand times worse. You know, and I wanted to cry.
But society has changed.
The cell phone is the most foreign thing that you could ever deal with.
He has to learn to text and email.
I was riding with my lawyer from the courthouse to Red Lobster, and he put in the GPS, and it was actually talking to him and telling them, hey, you know, go up a block. And I'm like, really?
During our interview, a call from Dallas from someone Dixon knew in high school. They were both art majors.
Gino, guess what? Thank you.
What?
I think I'm a better artist than you now.
You are.
You know, you was my hero back then.
In prison, he would draw up to 10 hours a day. Many were golf courses. Other drawings are now on the walls of his mother's home.
He's one of the greatest in the ring. Oprah Winfrey. Iconic.
Besides art, he likes to cook.
Like I make better macaroni and cheese than...
In
her health battle, she's welcoming her son home, and his daughter is in town for the transition.
I never thought this day would come, that we'd be standing in a park together and enjoying nature.
Right.
You know, it's always been standing at the vacation trailer home.
Or the prison.
Father and daughter time.
But we reunited, you know, so come on, bring it in.
Certainly a moment in time, and we cannot ignore the family of Toriano Jackson here. He was the teen who was killed and his brother Aaron wounded. At this time, the Jackson family says they have no comment on the release of Dixon and the guilty plea of Wimar Scott.
Let me ask you again about Dixon. Other than cooking, and obviously he still enjoys his art, he mentioned yesterday that he also wanted to have a voice about the criminal justice system.
He's very strong. He's very passionate about that. He also says he wants to meet with Governor Cuomo and other lawmakers about sentencing laws in New York State because he believes that they're too harsh. And remember, we're hearing this from somebody who has actually experienced it firsthand.
But it was interesting for you to see him experience his first day out as well today.
Exactly. And to talk about things like the GPS system, and he really says the cell phone is something that's completely foreign to him.
Yeah, really great to see him out and really enjoying his life.
Yes.
Yeah, Claudine,
absolutely.
Thank you.